Child welfare is expected to be the focus of her visit, but some are saying she'll have to play the role of peacemaker. President Trump has previously made rather derogatory comments about the continent, angering some African leaders.